fucking sense to me. Yeah, no more shotgun for me. that's a glitch and not another one. Well, I don't know what else I can handle for that, so for now we're dropping it. Oh, what do you know?
Thank you.
Why are you still standing? Wait, where do I go? Get it. Isn't this where I came from?
Why run?
I guess not.
You cannot escape something you have been part of since before you were born.
God damn it, knock it off. Ow!
John, what's happening? I can't reach anybody.
Go, go, go!
Choice to make. You are near the time when you will have to stop running.
That's not weird. Damn. I knew her ass was gonna die anyway.
Come on the door.
Look at that, interval 5 already. 3 was just fucking ridiculously long.
Thank you.
that you know where to go now. Chain gun's fucking terrible. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
just over it. Want it to be over. Fuck. Flashlight, flashlight. Sleep. It's like, I don't know what, 3 o'clock in the morning ish. The way I go is not the right way. If I should be alarmed. wants to give me too much stuff. Look at all these med packs, everything.
Thank you.
pain in the ass. How do I know where to go? Damn it. I can shoot padlocks, but I can't shoot a fucking chain lock.
I'm waiting for you. high. I just picked up a signal. If you can hear me, get to high ground. A chopper is standing by.
End. Pretty much, I guess. I don't really know.
Stay sharp. Keep your eyes open for that Blackhawk.
You should know better by now.
Shit.
hurry up so we can get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. But she would not be forgotten. We will make them remember. They will die. All of them.
Bad, I guess. I don't know. Can I skip this? I mean, because with my luck, I'm going to be like, oh, it's over, and I'm going to stop the timer, and then there's going to be like some additional fucking thing that I have to do. It happens every time. But if not, I'll take like, I don't know, 2 minutes off the timer, 3 minutes, whatever it is. Done, and I make sure it's actually done. I'm going to call it a night, since it's like, I don't know, 3:30 now, I think? Yeah, 3:26. So, I'm gonna stop after this is done, whatever. Then today, I'm gonna pretty much beat, I guess, the Perseus mandate. It's estimated at only 3 hours. Well, I don't know, it's weird. Because, like, on the page where it lists, like, all the games that I have on how long to beat, like, my actual backlog, it says 3 hours. But, I don't know, it could be 4. Because, like, when you pull up the actual page, like, where you see it says community stats, like, those times are usually different than what's listed in the preview. So, if it's as short, I mean, if it's as short as this, I'll finish it tomorrow for sure. And then I'll get on F.E.A.R. 2. And then F.E.A.R. 3 is actually, the estimate I think was 5 hours on the one page. So I guess F.E.A.R. 3 is not going to be that long. I don't know. Because like I said, it's weird. Like, it says 5 hours on the one page, but then when I actually go to, like, the F.E.A.R. 3 page, it'll probably be longer. I don't know. I'm not worried. Like, I still have to catch up quite a bit. But the next few games I have are actually pretty short. Like, I should be able to beat them in a day. As long as there's no distractions, nothing comes up. I've had some really horrible luck. Like, the one time when I started Bayonetta, between beating Brutal Legend and beating Bayonetta, it was like 10 days, I think. So for like a week and a half, I pretty much didn't even beat a game because it was like such a crazy week. It was pretty bad. Like, there was a lot going on here, and I almost thought about just saying, you know what, fuck it, I'm done. I can't do this challenge because there was like so much going on. But then I was like, no, I'm not gonna quit. If I don't beat my 200K, it's fine, but I'm not gonna quit. God, come on. I can't deal with this. I'm gonna have to take like 5 fucking minutes off at this rate. Goodness.